lors du jour 2 de cette animation, je vous avais présenté Elsfeteris de chez Bobine, ainsi que son livre Country Stitches. Else nous fait l'honneur d'être là pour vous et de vous expliquer la miniature qu'elle vous a secrètement préparée.
Hello, I'm Elsfeteris and I've designed a Christmas block for you. Little Rudolph the Red Nose. We are going to cut it with our ruler and our knife, and we are going to sew it on the machine. So these are the measurements you need. This one is for the background, this is a little head, and this is his ear. Okay, here are the parts already cut. And in this way, we are going to sew our little block. With these squares, we are going to create his little nose. To do that, you have to draw a diagonal line on your square with a pencil and a ruler. This way. Okay. Now we are going to the sewing machine. Put our parts beside us. And we are going to start sewing. First you take the little part for the head. And you put the square in the corner. This way. So on the sewing machine, when you do your patchwork, you don't go forwards, backwards, and forwards. This make a little thick cloth. So we want to stay the little stitches in place, and because of that, we make the stitches a little bit smaller. So now it's a 2.40. And we make it a little bit smaller, smaller, to the 2.0. So, now we are going to start sewing. When you are ready, you cut your triangle and from your background, and leave a little seam allowance of half a centimeter. The brown part stay in place. Now you finger press the triangle to the corner. And the other side in the same way. Put it in a corner. Sew on the diagonal. Cut the triangle and leave a little seam allowance. And finger press. Now you can see your background is not exactly on your little brown part. And because of that, take your rectangle and put your rectangle directly the same way as your brown part. Now you have to sew in half a centimeter. From your needle till the side of your pressure foot is 7 millimeters. So we have to put our needle a little bit to the right. This is in the middle. And now we are going to put the needle to the right. And on my Bernina, 5 is exact half a centimeter. You see, my needle is now down half a centimeter from the side of my pressure foot. This is one part. We finger press our side and you can See, a little head is coming out. And the other side. And if you want to use a pins, you can use pins. I never use a pin. And exactly half a centimeter. Well, this is his little head. Now, these are his ears, and you have to sew them on the side of the other rectangle. In this way. Now you put your block together and iron your seam allowance to the light fabric. So this seam allowance is going this way and this seam allowance is going to that way, and put your cross this way, put it on the sewing machine. Seam allowance forwards, seam allowance backwards, put them together. And this way. And your block is ready. Now we're going to make his little nose. You can make a nose by sewing a button, but you also can make a nose with some fabric. So we have some red fabric, and I use a 50 cents coin. Put it on your fabric and draw a circle. Cut the circle. Here you have a circle. Take some red thread, put it in your needle and make little running stitches on the outside of the circle. When it's ready, pull your thread a little bit and put a little bit of filling in the middle of your fabric. Pull your thread. And now you have a little nose. Put the fabric with your, put the filling with your scissors, the point of your scissors, in the little nose. Pull the thread this way, and you have a little nose. And you can sew it in place with little applique stitches. So you create a three-dimensional nose. So little black buttons for the eyes, and you can make the antlers with wool felt or woolen fabric, or you can use branches like I did, little branches from outside, and sew them in place. 9 of these little heads will make a small miniature quilt. So have a lot of fun with making this block. Bye bye!